आददानं स्त्रीणं दन्तैरिदं याचे पुनः पुनः श्रीमद्रूपपदाम्बुजद्धूलि स्वां जन्म जन्मनि। ओय दीनदयालनाथ मथुरानाथ कदावल कश्य हृदय तदलोककातर दयित ब्रह्मणति अहम। शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड दैट दोज हु कैन फील दिस श्लोका आई मीन ओय दीनदयालनाथ मथुरानाथ कदावल कश्य हृदय तदलोककातर द्वैत ब्रह्मति किं करामि अहम। सिलसिला भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टेलिंग टोल टू सर्व दोज ब्रजवासीज दे आर फीलिंग स्ट्रांग सेपरेशन फ्रॉम कृष्णा माथुर विरह ब्रजवासी गणेर सेवा कराटाई आमादे जीवनेर उद्देश्य। इन बेंगली माथुर विरह ब्रजवासीगणर सेवा कराटाई आमादेर जीवनेर उद्देश्य। व्हाट इज द टार्गेट ऑफ आवर लाइफ द अदर डे आई टोल्ड यू वी वांट टू बी अ डस्ट पार्टिकल अन टू द लोटस फीट ऑफ श्रील रूप गोस्वामीपाद द अदर डे आई टोल्ड यू एंड टुडे आई एम स्पीकिंग प्रभुपाद टोल्ड टू सर्व दोज ब्रजवासीज दोज आर फीलिंग स्ट्रांग सेपरेशन फ्रॉम कृष्णा टू सर्व देयर लोटस फीट इज अवर अल्टीमेट गोल वी वॉन्ट टू सर्व देम। एक्चुअली श्रील माधवेन्द्र पुरीपाद इज द पिलर ऑफ फाउंडेशन ऑफ गौरीय संप्रदाय और आई वुड से मोर प्रिसाइसली माधव गौड़ीय संप्रदाय। श्रील माधवेन्द्र पुरीपाद इज द पिलर आई मीन फाउंडेशन ऑफ माधव गौड़ीय संप्रदाय। नाउ क्वेश्चन इज दैट मेनी टाइम वी हर्ड फ्रॉम गुरुवर्ग दैट दोज हु आर फॉलोइंग श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु they can get Krishna completely. Now when Madhavendra Puripat appeared here, somebody can put question that he was not doing bhajan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then how you can say? Actually our Krishna bhajan is under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We Gauriya, we want to do bhajan of Radha Govinda, the divine couple, under the guidance of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But here we see, for Madhavendra Puripad, we don't see there is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is not serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But Guru Varga, they speaking that you see, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's incarnation was there inside his heart. Before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, the incarnation of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the golden complexion, Ajanulambita Bhujokana Kapudato, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's incarnation was already there inside his heart, but nobody could realize it. Actually, when any VVIP person going, then you can find there is some security force. You can see some security force. They are going fast. Then that VVIP person or minister anything going. Then after that also some squad going. This way, before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's advent, Abhirvah, actually Madhavendra Puripad, Ishwar Puripad, Advaita Goswami, all you can see, they appeared before to give a green signal for us first. After that, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone, then we see Narottama Thakur, Srinivasa ji, they all coming. Now some question can be there that how you can say that Narottama Thakur is the purser of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Because he appeared after? Bhavupad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, what do you mean by parshad? What do you think? Sri Chaitanya Manavishtam Sthapitam Yena Bhutale. Those who are going to implement the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu practically, they are actually the parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Those who are going to implement the heart of Srila Prabhupada, they are the parshad of Prabhupada. Not that all they are coming and taking Harinam Diksha, they are all parshad, not that. This is not the Siddhanta. So those who are going to give their life for the service, for the ultimate, desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, those who are doing, they are actually parshad. See, in this way we can say Madhavendra Puripat is the parshad. Narottama Thakur, though came late, but still he is also parshad. Now, Prabhupada speaking, actually Madhavendra Puripat, if you can feel this sloka, those who are running for Raganuga Bhakti, those who are running for Rupanuga Bhakti, Prabhupada speaking, they must feel this sloka first. They must feel this sloka from heart. They can cry. Madhavendra Puripat crying while speaking this sloka. Then in commentary it is written, at all this sloka was spoken by Radharani. In commentary it is speaking, it is written there, that actually this sloka, which Madhavendra Puripat now speaking before leaving his body, actually this sloka actually spoken by Radharani. It is a sloka by Radharani. And now by chance it appears, by the mercy of Radharani appears. Now what do you mean by Aidindyardunath mean? Is a lamentation. Even they are crying Radharani. Radharani feeling strong separation. Because now Krishna gone to Mathura, though as per Siddhanta, Krishna is always there. Jiva Goswami is reading, you cannot find a single time, period of time, when Krishna is not there in Vrindavan. Every time, always Krishna is there. Nandanandan, what do you mean? Nandanandan Krishna is there. But still, externally, we see Krishna gone to Mathura. Krishna now gone to Mathura. Then those who are Bajavasis, especially those Gopikas, they are crying all day and night, they cannot leave. They want to leave their body. They cannot leave because have some hope. Have some hope inside their heart that someday Krishna can come. So with this hope, they are living. Actually, in Chaitanya Charitamrita is reading, if this kind of separation appear inside heart, then nobody can live. This Siddhanta is reading Chaitanya. Still they are living. Why? They like to see Krishna again. They hope Krishna again coming, today or tomorrow. That with this hope they are living. Otherwise not possible. In this sloka you see, you can feel, Krishna gone to Mathura. So they are feeling strong grief. They are crying. You are not Mathuranath. We are unfit to do your seva. We are uneducated. We are not qualified to do your seva. That's why you leave us. Now those Mathura gopis, they have some Mathura, they have some gopis. They are more advanced. They have some quality special. They have education. They can serve you specially, we think. That's why directly or indirectly. This is the way of love. This is one kind of love, expression of love. Now you are Mathuranath. Krishna is never Mathuranath. Krishna is Vajandananda. But still, out of love, the way of love is zigzag, like snack. The way of love, ahi ribo gatihi premana sabhava kutilo bhavet. If this kind of love appears inside your heart, you cannot understand what is the situation inside you. You can go mad. You can go mad, you cannot understand what happens with me. Yeah. So this way, Madhavendra Puripad, just Radharani spoke this sloka, and this sloka appeared in the tongue of Madhavendra Puripad. He is crying, I am speaking, now you are Mathura Nath, you gone, leaving us. Okay. But when we can see your lotus feet again, can you show us the way out? Can you give us one solution so that we can live? We cannot understand how to live. It's not possible for us to live anymore, but still we are living. Kadavalaka shihidam tadlok kadaram. To see your lotus feet, we are just crying day and night. When you can show your lotus feet again, that is the question, main question. Actually, जो श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु कृष्णम वंदे जगद्गुरुम, वी नो कृष्णम वंदे जगद्गुरुम, वी से कृष्णम वंदे जगद्गुरुम, कृष्ण इज ए जगद्गुरु, एंड टू स्पीक फ्रैंकली वी सी फ्रॉम कृष्ण द दिस मंत्र कमिंग, कृष्ण फर्स्ट इनिशिएट ब्रह्मा. Krishna first initiate Brahma. So what mantra Krishna gave to Brahma? What mantra? Kam Gayatri Kam Bij. So Brahma got this mantra. Dija Sanskar first, reformation, after this mantra. After that, Chatushloki Bhagat is taking, Krishna showing himself. You see, Javanam Yatha Bhava Yad Rupa Gunna Karmakha. तथैव विज्ञानमस्तु ते मदनुग्रहात्. यू टेक दिस नॉलेज, नोबडी कैन गिव यू. सो यू कैन नॉट गेट दिस काइंड ऑफ नॉलेज. सो आई एम गिविंग यू, सो यू टेक इट. ब्रह्मा गिव, ब्रह्मा गेटिंग रिसीविंग दिस नॉलेज. सो इन परंपरा एक्चुअली टू इफ यू कैलकुलेट यू कैन सी थ्रू परंपरा वी आर गेटिंग दिस मंत्र एक्चुअली. Ashtadash Akshara Mantra, we are getting. So somebody fighting that Brahma, he cannot understand this Rasa Tattva. He cannot understand this Rasa Tattva. His bhajan is totally separate. Somebody saying, Madhva Gauriya, Madhva Sampradaya, they are worshipping Bal Gopal. But Prabhupada giving statement that those who are there in Madhva pit, they actually doing bhajan of Kishore Krishna, adolescent Krishna. But they, and gradually they miss this line actually. Many fighting there, many siddhanta there. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went there, Tomar Sampradaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, in your Sampradaya, I am not looking any proper thing. Why you are cheating me? Maybe I am sannyasi, mayavadi, so you are cheating me, not speaking the actual siddhanta in what is there in Madhva Gauriya Sampradaya. Somebody is speaking, Madhva Gauriya Sampradaya is itself, it is this kind of siddhanta. But not like that. When Madhvacharya was there, Rasa Tattva was there, because Brahma got Kam Gayatri. Then how is that possible they miss this line? That's very secret thing. Anyway, actually point is that through Madhavendra Puripad we are getting this stream actually. Actually. And from Jo Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord, still it is a desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that Bhakti Dhara, the stream, should come through the lineage of devotees. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu don't like to initiate anybody, nothing. He don't like to act as guru. Yeah. On the contrary, we see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to take shelter of Guru. Krishna also. Ramchandra also took shelter of Ashtavakra Muni to get knowledge. Ramchandra, Krishna Bhaguri Muni took knowledge. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu from Ishwar Puripad. This was the lineage. Now point is there. First question is that Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving very nice example. You cannot fight to get this Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, not at all possible. You can never come out successful. Out of your own effort, you cannot come out successful in infinity period of time. You cannot come out successful. Then Maharaj, what is the procedure? What is the procedure? Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, those who are getting this kind of love, I mean this kind of tremendous love, appear with Krishna, Raganuga Bhajan. If you can find this kind of sadhu, you try to buy him. What valuation? You try to buy him at least. Otherwise he can fly anywhere, you cannot find him again. Like that day I was speaking, that the Mayavadi's Sannyasi, he is watching that some Vaishnava, very with of ecstatic laugh, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaur Bhaktavinoda is speaking, crying and playing on kartal, in going, where? In Varanasi. And that Mayavadi watching from his own bhajan kuti, he knowing all shastra, according to his own Siddhanta, he is Mayavadi. But still he can feel his condition is very high condition. He is full of ecstatic love for Krishna. That should be the ultimate goal. But in our sampradaya, our Acharya fixed this point. Mayavadi. So I must meet this sannyasi sadhu, Paramahansa. Oh, after this, oh, I should not go. I have some prestige and honor, I have some position. In my society, I have some position. I should not go because I am Mayavadi. I am the guru of 10,000 disciples. So if I go, somebody watch, he is going, my Gurudev. So my line, there can be some breakage of line. So I shouldn't go. After this contradiction, no, I should go. This way, contradiction going on. After that, finally he took decision, I must go. Then when he go outside Bhajan Kutir, that sadhu is vanished. Because in Varanasi there is so much lane, zigzag lane. That Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj gone, he may enter into some lane, nobody can trace up. He is lamenting, oh, I am too late. I am too late. But still, you see, darshane pavitra karo ei tomar gun. At a glance, that sannyasi took the darshan of that sannyasi, darshan of that Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. And not only that, he heard that transcendental sound vibration coming to his heart. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta. This sound vibration is not material sound vibration. Transcendental sound vibration. If one sound coming into ears, transcendental sound, it is written in scripture, if Guru Vaishnava giving you some knowledge in one word, suppose Guru Vaishnava, Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, those were big Vaishnava, if they are speaking one single word, you can sell the whole universe to pay him, but you cannot pay him. It is written. You cannot give payment. There is so much because through one word he is giving realization. He is giving direct realization inside your heart. So you cannot pay him. To balance that he is giving mantra, so I must pay him some pranami. What pranami you can give? In scripture is written, you can sell the whole universe, material universe. to pay him, still you cannot come out successfully. Because through one Ram, Ram, Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya, suppose one elevated soul, weak Vaishnava speaking, Krishna Chaitanya, this is what coming into her. You cannot pay him. This is the condition, you see. So secret Siddhanta. Now, that Mayavadi heard this transcendental, how he have had the chance to hear the total Panchatattva. So Panchatattva he is hearing, you see, Panchatattva means Radha Govinda himself. Panchatattva means Radha Govinda himself. Now, he gone mad. I must go to Navadvip. The sound vibration coming into ears, receiving through oral, oral reception, you see, ear, going into heart. Radharani first, when shock, heard the name of Krishna Radharani, it is Leela. It is just Leela. It's not actually Radharani. I was discussing the point, Sakya Parokya. I can come to this point after, not now. Actually, Radharani, when heard the name of Krishna, Radharani crying. Very small age, Radharani. Radharani is Vidyapati. They are so nice, strong there. Shyam Naam Keva Sunayilo Re, Kaner Bhitore. Who is speaking Shyam Naam? Who is so merciful to let me hear this Shyam Naam? This Shyam Naam coming into my ear, it is going to into my heart and giving some, making some reaction, some evolution. Some reaction I feel inside my heart. Some reaction I feel inside my heart. I don't know what is the magic spell is there. I don't know what is the magic spell is there with his Krishna Naam, with his Shyam Naam. Who is so merciful? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking same thing. Where? In Puri, when Raja, when King, Pratap Rudra, coming, Tava kathamritam tapta jivanam kaviviritam kalmasapaham savanamangalam simadatatam bhuvinantite bhuridhajana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who you speaking this? Giving so much treasure to me, I have nothing to pay you. I am sannyasi, nothing I have. So let me give you embrace. I am more kichu dite nahi dilu alingon. More kichu dite nahi dilu alingon. I have nothing to pay you, so I am going to embrace you. This much I have. So you see the valuation of transcendental sound. So, Sikhista Chaitanya Pahuni Tananda Siyadvita Gadada Sivasadi Gaur Bhaktavindo. This sound is equal to, more than equal to Radha Govinda. I would say this. Young Eva Radhika Krishna Sa Eva Gaura Vigraha. Young Eva Radhika Krishna Sa Eva Gaura Vigraha. Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi Navadipancha Tatsubham. Shankar Bhagavan, Jagat Guru, speaking in front of Devi. Bhavani, hey Devi, then Bhavani asking, who is God? What is Navadvip? You are speaking always, doing chanting? You don't know. Actually, you see, Jangyeva Radhika Krishna, but you see Radha Krishna, submerged, unified. And now you see golden complexion, Govinda, I mean, God. Jangyeva Radhika Krishna, so eva gauravika jaccha vrindavanam devi, and you know Vrindavan? Yes, I know Vrindavan, and that navadvipam jatat subham, that is also, that is gupta Vrindavan, secret Vrindavan. That's why Mahadev, I mean Shankar, came in dream with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there, in been there for some special seva in Tarakeshwar. Tarakeshwar in it, not Tarakeshwar actually is Sadashiv. Nobody knows. Tarakeshwar, though material people, they are going to put water, but actually, Tarakeshwar actually is Sadashiv, Advaita Gosai. Gopeshwar also Advaita Gosai, Sadashiv, not ordinary Shiv. Now, Bhaktivinoda Thakur took decision that I like to retire shortly, I like to go to Vrindavan and do my bhajan. Then Shankar Bhagavan coming, why you took decision this way? Why? But you like to serve Vrindavan Dham? But same Vrindavan there, Navadip, you should do this seva of Dham, Navadip Dham. Why you are taking trouble to go to Vrindavan? You can get more. Prabhupada Saraswati are expressing this way. It is more than Vrindavan, because Vrindavan, Gaur Dham is merciful. Be careful. Dham Seva is so topmost Seva. Through Dham Seva you can get everything. Even if you have no Seva, you go with one, what do you see? Jaru, broom, and clean the Bhumi, Dibba Bhumi. Many sadhu there in Vrindavan. They are only cleaning. They are getting Krishna Prema. You cannot understand. I can give this example, most important. When Ashwatthama killing, there's Panchabandha, five children of Panchapandav, Ashwatthama killed. So many aparadh doing. Then after that, he get Pisajjani, which, you know? Pisajjani. If Ashwatthama is there, within 3-4 kilometers, there is bad smell. Who is there? Ashwatthama, in this life, got this Pisajjani, Pisaj. So bad smell he developed due to aparadh. He is not getting any place anywhere. After that, some rishi giving some idea. But never Krishna can excuse me. Then some sadhu giving, you can get excuse. How? You can go to Dham and do Dham Seva. You do Dham Seva. Through Dham Seva you can get. Then still today Ashwatthama is there near Nandagram. Pisaigaon. One village named Pisaigaon. One village near Nandagram. Still Ashwatthama is there. You cannot see. Still today he is doing bhajan of Krishna, I mean Dham. Praying. Because what Krishna cannot do, that Dham can do. Though Dham is non-different from Krishna, but still Dham is Ballabh Tattva. So more and more merciful. Duryodhana is so, dangerous personality. You see? He is the incarnation of Kali. Still, Balaji Maharaj giving mercy to him. Still, Balaji Maharaj giving. He cannot, a magic spell, you see. So, you see, through Dham Seva, you can get this. What Krishna cannot give you, Dham can give you very easily. Very, very secret question. So, now, point is that Bhaktivinoda Thakur got instruction from Mahadev, Shankar, that don't go to Vrindavan, you stay here. You do the service of Navadip Dham. It is your duty. Why you are going there? Now point is that Bhaktivinoda Thakur, after that, through Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, making the system of dham parikrama, varnasram, dharma. Is all instruction given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. This seva, delegation of authority. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving his order. You must do this seva, dham parikrama. So through this dham parikrama, all bonded soul can get excellent kripa. Excellent kripa. So you must arrange this dham parikrama. And varnasram dharma, it is also best, most important dharma. You must establish it. It is almost missing. Daiva varnasram dharma, not varnasram dharma. Chatur varna maya system, chatur varna maya system, guna karma vibhagasa. Krishna Dani. But now daiva varnasram is most important. I can discuss someday, not today. Topics I don't like to change the topics. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur now speaking, those who are having this kind of strong separation love, I mean Vipralamba Baba, you must try to buy them. So what is the valuation? Tatro laulya mopi mulla mekalam janma kuti sakritir sukritoir nalabhate. Krishna bhakti raso bhavita mati kriyatam yadi kuto apilabhyate. If somewhere you see this kind of elevated soul is full of love, ecstatic feeling, Vipralamba, you go and purchase. Don't do delay. Don't do delay. You see, tatkal ticket. If you do 1 second late, gone. If you do 1 second late, gone. Maharaj, no. So big problem. See, if you find this kind of, I mean, big sadhu, you must buy him out of your pure love. Lolo. If you have strong desire inside your heart, they can feel. If you are cheating him, they can feel. I was speaking this sloka. 15 days before, I think. Nice sloka. They can feel. If you are cheating them, they can feel. Somebody coming to Gorkhisadas Babaji Maharaj. Gorkhisadas Babaji Maharaj doing bhajan. Why you are coming to me? I have nothing. Oh Maharaj, I am coming to you to learn Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Okay. But actually, today I have no time, you come after. After that, Gorkhisadas Babaji Maharaj cheating him. Then ultimately he became beggar again. Every day I'm coming, you see, come tomorrow? Then he became very angry and gone. Then Gorkhisadas Babaji himself, nobody there, he is speaking himself. They cannot live without any property, without any attachment, they cannot live in this material world. They are coming to me to learn Raganuga Bhajan. Slight interest they cannot miss. They cannot adjust. If there is slightest interest gone, they are crying, material interest. Now they are coming to me. They are coming to me to learn to Raganuga Bhajan. I must speak you Raganuga Bhajan. Gorkhisadas Babaji is cheating you. So first of all, Guru Vaishnava like to know you are in line or not. They can feel. If you are not in line, they are not going to give you anything. You know, actually, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu feeling, all Rupa Goswami Pada had. Priya Sarupe, Daita Sarupe, Prema Sarupe, Sahajavi Rupe, everything that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu have inside his heart, all in total, in toto, everything is there. Inside the heart of Rupa Goswami Pada. That's why this sloka is spoken. I am mad actually. I like to do. So what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing? We must follow him. But directly you cannot follow. Through Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Because so, cream is there. Cream is there. They can start and make cream for you. So you have no capacity. There is vast scriptural there analysis there. Ananta param, ananta param, kila sabda sastram. If you want to study and know everything, there is infinity. There is ocean of scripture. So you have no capacity. You have no capacity. Nana sastra vichara naika nipuno sadharma sansthapako lokanam hitakarino tibhubane manyo saranyakaro. Why? Why it is spoken? Just we like to keep this, stotra, in book, or we can open and see what is the meaning. Nana sastra vichara naika nipuno sadharma sansthapako. Those Goswami, they can start the whole ocean and get cream for us. You need not take trouble. Life is very short. We are going to die very shortly. There's no time. Kali Kal, so much barrier, impediments. So you must hear the cream given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Why you are taking trouble? I say, for like foolish. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving cream. So why not you dare take cream? Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami are giving cream. So why not? So this is the situation. So, nana sastra vichara naika nipuno sadharma sansthapako. If you go through scriptures, is infinity. Ananta param kila sadhya sastram. But we are hopeful because Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati are in our line. We have the scope to get the scream. We are very lucky. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur, as per scriptural analysis, is giving very cream, very nice cream. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this idea. Saragrahi. So you can do this thing. So Krishna bhakti rasa bhavitamati kriyatam jadiyo kutopi labhyate. Same thing Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. If you find this kind of sadhu, don't leave him, buy him forever. Lowly, there should be luster, big desire in your heart to get that kind of feeling, that kind of, bhakti. What is only visible inside Vrindavan. What is only found inside Vrindavan, nowhere else. You can search Ananta Brahmanda, infinity Brahmanda you can search out, cannot get. Only inside Vrindavan, those Brajavasis, they have their love for Krishna, what is quite natural. Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Gopijaya Goswami is speaking, Brajavasir sabhavi ki priti Krishna prati. Brajavasir sabhavi ki priti Krishna prati. Krishner sabhavi ki priti Brajavasir prati. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. You must learn Bengali. My Guru Maharaj used to tell, old boy, you must learn Bengali. Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami also used to. If you cannot learn Bengali, you cannot give the test. So many terms, I cannot translate into English, not possible. Eh? If somebody is speaking, can you explain the meaning of kissing? One mother kissing a child, can you explain? One scientist explained. It is just a contraction and of some place. Scientist speaking. Is a metaphysical thing. But as for philosophy, nobody can explain. What is the feeling of mother when she is kissing a child? So this way you cannot explain it. Impossible to explain. So this way you see, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, see, if you meet this kind of sadhu, you must buy. Then you have the chance to go ahead in Rupanuga Bhajan, otherwise not. Nowhere available. It is a rare thing, most rare thing. cannot get it. So how to get it? But without any hypocrisy, I mean plain heart, straight, you must approach that sadhu. Like an example I can give you, one example I can give you. Bhakti Pratip Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. He first approached Gaur Kishore Bhai Maharaj. But Gaur Kishore Bhai Maharaj is, he never want to attend any outside people. Now he is speaking, come. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur sent me to you. And I am coming for Antardeep from Vimalaprasa Saraswati. Oh, sit. Can you sing one kirtan? Well, I can. Doing kirtan, nice. Who is your Gurudev? Gaur Kishore Bhai knows everything. Actually, initiation not yet done. Actually, I like to take initiation. How you speak like that? Your initiation not done? I think your initiation already done. Because you are coming from Antardeep. Antardeep is the place where you have to throw your heart unto the lotus feet of Guru Padmadhu. So I think your diksha is done. Now you feel, actually you have to go back, you can get diksha. So that Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, who don't like to speak with anybody, never like to take anything from anybody. Watermelon, you see? One watermelon, he took with it. Babaji Maharaj never take anything from him. When he is offering, give. He is taking. So now you can understand what is the secrecy there with Guru Vaishnava. They can feel. Their heart is so sophisticated, though so high, that there is reflection. If you approach with some bad motive, readily they can detect. With some bad motive, if you approach one Shuddha Vaishnava, readily they can attack, they can detect, and they can cheat you. So first of all, I like to speak this point. I am giving so much examples so that you can understand this clearly. So you see, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, when Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada going to Kulia to meet his Gurudev, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. But Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj don't like to meet anybody. He likes to avoid disturbance. Material people coming to disturb in bhajan. So he entered into latrine to do harinam. Nobody can disturb in latrine. Maharaj gone to latrine. Being by. Then everybody coming here, Maharaj not coming out. Now Vimalaprasa Saraswati now going to meet Gurudev. Gurudev is where? Inside latrine. Maharaj he is crying. Babaji Maharaj, me your servant coming. Can you give me your darshan? Babaji Maharaj, Vimalaprasa Saraswati, I am coming to meet you. Very repeatedly speaking. Then after opening the door, oh, you coming? Then come. See. He's very happy. Then meet and talk with him. Then someday, Gaur Kishore Babaji, you are speaking. Can you speak one slok of Bhagavatam? Which you now think, can you speak? Vimalaprasa Saraswati speaking one nice sloka in front of Babaji Maharaj. Can you explain this sloka so that I can understand something? Then Vimalaprasa Saraswati Bhad explaining this sloka very nicely. So Janmadasa sloka, this explanation, if you are really interested, if you go through the explanation commentary given by Prabhupada, then you can go mad. After Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, then again Prabhupada explaining some point. Nobody can even think, how is that possible? This Janmadasa sloka, actually, Vimalaprasa Saraswati was writing so nicely, big commentary on Janmadasa sloka. He was writing this sloka in one place in Nadia, Haskali. There also one mart. When British emperor, they went gone, they leave this place for Gaudiya Math. this place. Still today you can Haskali. Because nobody can come and disturb Haskali. It's almost forest. Everywhere snake and fog. Everywhere. Prabhupada going there, Raichi. One Gaur Vigraha is there and only Paramananda Prabhu. Nobody else. Prabhupada writing. So nice writing. After that, Prabhupada thinking. So by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, somehow I explained this sloka. Then he there at a paper or paper he put in one place. And morning time, when again he don't find that papers, I mean roll. All writings. For 1 month or 2 months he is writing. But that paper gone. Prabhupada crying, oh my Krishna, oh Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Where gone? Paper? That's big writing. Gone. Prabhupada not find it. Prabhupada cannot find it. Writing. Then after that, Prabhupada thought, again I will have to write. Where the paper gone? I cannot understand. Nobody coming here. After that, again started writing. After some day, he discovered that writing taken by one, and I mean rat, big rat. Take the writing and go into some place, or that writing go. He could revive some portion, but almost gone. Then Prabhupada speaking, anyway, he writing this way. This way compile. Now point is that, actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you can meet this kind of sadhu, you will have to buy. You will have to buy. You have to buy that sadhu out of his strong love. So, if there is strong love is there inside your heart. If you are not cheating that Vaishnava, because you have no right to cheat Vaishnava. You cannot cheat a Vaishnava. You can readily understand. This is the condition. So, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, this way you can approach a pure Vaishnava and try to serve him. Then automatically he become very happy with you. He can give you kipa, like Madhavendra Puripad giving full kipa to Ishwar Puripad. And Ishwar Puripad giving the whole treasure that was there inside the heart of Gurudev. Snigdhasya Shishyasya Gurubho Gujyam Api Utho. There is no such secrecy. Which one Sadguru cannot speak in front of his Satsisha? He cannot conceal anything. Can speak. About Prabhupada, I am speaking just. Then Prabhupada explaining this sloka in front of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Now Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, after hearing so nice vyakhya, so nice explanation, my Amar Prabhu. Amar Prabhu, oh my Prabhu, so nice expression. But if this sloka, if I explain this way, what it looks, then again Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj started explaining this sloka. Then Prabhupada gone mad, oh my God, everybody is speaking, Gaurakishore Maharaj is not, no education is there. How possible Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking this way? So nice explanation. If Krishna is there sitting inside your heart, then Krishna can give everything to you. Krishna can give you. Krishna can give you everything. Nothing impossible. So Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj explaining this sloka this way. Now Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj become very, very happy. And speaking, Amar Prabhu, come to me, come to my side. Then taking the lotus feet and giving to him. Taking dust particle from his lotus feet and giving to Prabhupada. Oh my God, how possible? Somebody someday took some dust particle from the lotus feet of Babaji Maharaj, he became very angry. Why you take? You can meet with danger. In near future. Sarpanas ave tuma. He is coming and complain, giving a complaint with Prabhupada. I go to take the, I touch Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj's lotus feet, and he become very angry. He give me cards. And Prabhupada speaking, why you go to touch the lotus feet of Babaji Maharaj, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj? Actually, we have no right to touch. They are so elevated. Their condition is so high. We have no right to touch the lotus feet of Babaji Maharaj. Why you touch? You have different kind of desire inside of heart. Why you touch? That's why Babaji Maharaj. But still, don't feel sorry for that. Because Babaji Maharaj is speaking very heavily, it is good for you. Don't think it otherwise. Toma sarvanas habe. Sarvanas means Bengali. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when taking bath in Ganga, then some Brahmin become very angry. Yesterday I went to Shiva Sangam. I couldn't take darshan of Nitya. I mean dancing and kirtan. I can curse you. I can curse you. There is no family life in you. You cannot enjoy family life. You cannot enjoy your family life. I curse you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing. Okay, very nice. He is laughing, dancing. So nice cards I received today. you cannot get the enjoyment in life. Okay, very good. So Babaji Maharaj, when speaking something very heavily, it is also good. It is also very good. So this way, Prabhupada explaining Chi. So Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj ready to give his dust particle. He like to give his dust particle on our head, provided we have strong desire to serve pure Vaishnava. Many people, those are in ignorant, they are speaking that we are all, doing bhajan. My Gurudev is Paramahansa. Bhakti Madhav Goswami Maharaj. My Gurudev is Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. My Gurudev is Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Do you know? I am so elevated. I am doing so nice bhajan, paptal. My Gurudev, He likes to identify himself with respect to his Gurudev so that he can get more and more honor. But disciple is, you can point out, he is a disciple. He is the disciple. When somebody can ask, what is his identity? We like to know who is this Gurudev, so powerful. Then you can say he is disciple. Rupa Sanatana never like to identify himself this way. Very, very humble. So Trinadapi, we can speak and write, we can give lecture on Trinadapi. But practically we cannot become Trinadapi. We can speak this way, Trinadapi Sanujana Tharirupa Saishna Amanina Manadana Kirtaniya Sadavari. We can speak this way, explain, so nice philosophy. But who care man to hear your philosophy? Who care man to hear your philosophy? We are less interested about philosophy. We know to know your heart, what is there inside your heart. That we are interested to hear about. So this way you see, Trinadapi we can speak. But we can speak, but we cannot become humbler than the blade of grass. We cannot become. Prabhupada speaking, when we are putting our leg on grass, the grass for the time being shaking his head. After I take up a leg again, grass. If you put here, leg on grass for the time being, grass become this. After that you leave for again. That's why Prabhupada is speaking, we should be humbler than the blade of grass. More and more. It's very, very, you must be more forbearing than the trees. Trees are, because those are the vital points before entering into Rupananga Bhajan. I'm clearing the field. You must be more forbearing than a tree. Bikkho jano katileo kichu na boloy, sukhaiya mohile kare pani na mangoy, যেই যা মাংয়ে তারে দেয় আপন জন ঘর্মবৃষ্টি সহেয়ানের করে রক্ষম। ইউ ক্যান কাট দ্য ট্রি, ওয়ান ট্রি ইউ আর কাটিং, স্টিল ট্রি ইজ নট স্পিকিং এনিথিং, এগেন ইউ আর টেকিং রেস্ট, সানলাইট ইজ দেয়, ইউ আর টেকিং রেস্ট অন দ্য ট্রি, স্টিল ইজ নট স্পিকিং এনিথিং, ইউ লাইক টু টেক সাম ফ্রুট ফ্রম দ্যাট ট্রি, স্টিল ইজ নট, ইউ আর টেকিং এভরিথিং, বাট দ্য ট্রি never go against you. But still, why in Gaudiya philosophy we can speak this way, that we must be more forbearing than, we must be most forbearing than a tree. We must, because why? Haridas Thakur, when those who are Muslim people, they are beating, they like to beat Haridas up to death. But still, when they are not successful, they are crying. Because you are still, we are beating you so heavily, but still you are not dying. So we'll have to pay, get punishment for that. Oh, really so? Then look, I am dying. Look, I am dying. For me, you are going to get trouble? Let me die. Then Haridas die. And not only that, Haridas praying to Krishna, hey Prabhu, they are doing a heavy aparad, but you should deliver them. You should bestow mercy on them more and more, because they are fallen. They don't understand what they are doing. They are beating me. They like to beat me up to death. But still, Prabhu, it is my request to you, you must save them. Because without you, there is no way. Prahlad Maharaj also speaking this sloka. Prayena deva munayo sabimukti kama maunam charanti bijanina paratho nistha naitad vihayo kipanana bimamuksha yeko nyanyad. This way, প্রায়ণ দেব মুনয় সবিমুক্তি কামা মৌনম চরন্ত বিজনেন প্রার্থনিষ্ঠা। দোজ ইউ আর বিগ বিগ সাধু, দে আর গোয়িং টু ফরেস্ট টু অ্যাভয়েড প্রবলেম কমপ্লিকেসি, বাট আই এম নট লাইক দ্যাট। প্রায়ণ দেব মুনয় সবিমুক্তি কামা মৌনম চরন্ত বিজনেন প্রার্থনিষ্ঠা নই তদ বিহায় কৃপনান বিমুক্ষ এখ নান্যম তদস্য শরণম ভ্রমতান পশ্যে। দে আর moving up and down, cyclic order. Chaudha Bhuvan, 14th world. In this 14th world, they cannot gain any final solution until and unless they get your kipa. Prayena deva munayo sabimukti kama maunam charanti vijanena pararth nitya naitad vihayo kipanana vimimukshayko nanya tadasya saranam bhamatonu pashye. They are traveling. Dying and taking birth again, dying. Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam, punarapi matri jathare sayanam. Shankaracharya speaking. And those who are popped up, for them Shankaracharya speaking. What speaking? I have big education, I have money, big money, amount of money, affluences. I am from a big family, you know? I am from big caste, Brahmin I am, actually. For them, Shankaracharya speaking, why you are expressing this kind of mood? Ma kuru dhano jano jovana garvam harati nimeshad kalo swarvam maya mayamidam akhilam hitva Brahmapadam pravishvabiditva. Very shortly we'll have to leave this body. Why are you expressing? Ma kuru dhana jana jovana garvam. You are so beautiful, so you are expressing some vanity. Don't do like that. Ma kuru dhana jana jovana garvam. Harati nimeshad kalo sarvam. Very shortly, kal, mahakal going to take everything from you, snatch everything from you. All your life, all your money, all your position, all going to enter into Mahakal. Mahakal mean? very nice. So, don't try to express anyone. So, we must be humbler than the blade of grass. This is the first condition. Before you speak any harikatha, before you speak, before you sing any kirtan, that is the first condition. First condition, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give this demarcation, I mean one unique, you know, target. So you must attain this target first. Tinnadu visunu jana dharupi soishnuna amanina madhu kirtaniya soish. Trees, well, trees, they cannot go against you. Okay, it's right. But trees cannot, they cannot pray to Krishna for me. What? Haridas Thakur can. Trees, okay. Well, I'm cutting, I'm taking fruits, I'm doing any kind of, you know, operation. They can bear. Okay. But still they cannot pray for us to Krishna. Vaishnavero abedane Krishna dayamoy ehano pamarpadi hoiben sodai. No other way, no alternative. No alternative, no alternative there. Only one pure Vishnu become very happy with you, he can best okipa, ja, you can get everything. Then and then you can get. Not that you can memorize Ujjal Nilmani, you can memorize. You can get nothing. Green banana can be served to you. Green banana. Madhav Goswami is doing that. In Puri, practically, when Puri, some gunda, they occupy this place, Prabhupada's birthplace. Then Madhav Goswami Maharaj doing, in court. Madhav Goswami Maharaj coming and requesting them, you are all my son, so I can give you one opportunity. I can give you amount of money, some amount of money. You can leave this place because this is the place of my Gurudev. So I like to manifest some seva here. Can you go? I can give money for you. No! Who is going to drive us? We can kill you. Okay. Okay. After that, they are not ready to obey. They are all Uriya Gunda. They like to kill. Threatening. Hey! After the Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking anything. Only case going on. After this, Parampuja Madhav Goswami Maharaj come out successful. I mean, victory. After that, police force came. They are with danda. They are putting danda on them. Hey, go! They are throwing all luggage outside. Go! Outside. Then those gunda, they are in full trim. Full team, they are coming to Madhav Goswami Maharaj paying dandavad. Parampuja Madhav Goswami Maharaj, we are ready. We are agree. If you can give us that kind of payment, we can go. Now they are speaking. Parampuja Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking to one sevak. You go to kitchen, I mean the storeroom, there you can get some green banana. You give. And one by one is giving green banana. They are crying. That very thing I told you before. I wanted to give you something. Now you fight with me. Now you want to get some payment. This is your payment. You get green banana. So this green banana, Guru Vaishnava can give us. If you are a cheetah. You see, no other way. Only one way. If you find one pure Vaishnava, you must serve him. Serve him mean? Not to give some fruits and punami. Somebody putting question, what seva Prabhupada have done for Gaudiya Bhaji Maharaj? We don't see. Bhaji Maharaj was there alone, not making any prasadam for him, not washing his clothes. You idiot foolish. You don't understand what kind of seva Prabhupada doing? See, Chaitanya Manabhishto Sthapitam Yena Bhutale. Prabhupada implementing all the desire of Rupa Raghunath and you saying that what seva go, he is going for his Gurudev. What do you mean by seva of Gurudev? Those material people, they are fighting. They don't know what kind of seva. If I am doing actual seva of Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami Maharaj, he become very happy because he is there in transcendental world. He is watching me in front of public Maharaj, what doing? And when public is not there, what Maharaj is doing? So, there is chain in my hand, you see. All is danda, Guru Maharaj giving. You cannot see anybody. But I think all Guru Varga there. Gorgyoza Baba, Bhupad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar Goswami, they are all standing to give me danda. Hey, what you are doing? Get up, 2:30. Get up, do hurry up. But you see, nobody is there with Babaji Maharaj. But I see everybody there. Yeah? My Gurudev giving danda always, every time. So, Anugatya, you see, what kind of seva we like to render for Guru Vaishnava, that depends upon the position you attain. What kind of situation of your heart, then you can feel, otherwise you cannot feel. Now, point is that Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Jaiva Dharma speaking this way, that if you approach a pure Vaishnava and you are enjoying full kippa of that Vaishnava who is having Raganuga Bhakti, then you can automatically get that Raganuga Bhakti. No other way. No other way. You cannot buy Raganuga Bhakti. But how is that possible? Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving example, you see. Like cloud, you see, dense cloud is there. Rainy season, dense cloud, two cloud coming, approaching. After that you find there is collision. Goom! One sound you hear. Eh? How is that possible? Scientists, they are explaining, there is a potential different of charge. There is some charge, free charge is there. There is free charge, negative charge, positive charge. And there is potential difference. When cloud coming, approaching, then that potential difference become, they like to get balance readily. Then one kind of sound, lightning, one lightning, goom, you can see. So Bhaktivinoda was speaking this way, when one cloud coming in front of another cloud, the exchange of ion, cation as per chemistry. So this kind of exchange is possible. Automatically Raganuga Bhakti can be transferred easily inside heart. It's an automatic factor. It's an automatic factor, Bhaktivinoda is speaking in Jaiva Dharma. Automatically you can find. This is a procedure. So now point is a very secret thing. So at present we are always crying where to get that kind of all Guru Varga almost gone. We are crying all day and night. Where to go, how to live, how to understand this position, our position. So you see, Prahlad Maharaj speaking also this way, hey Prabhu, all those big Vaishnavas, they are going inside forest, they are entering forest to avoid some complication and fighting everything. They like to do solitary wise. But I am not so selfish, Prabhu. Hey Nishingadev, I am not so selfish. If you want to give kippa to me, you will have to give kippa to those Asura boys, Asura Balaka. Those Asura boys, they are helpless. You will have to give kippa. Then I can understand you are merciful to me. So you have to give kippa. No other way. You have to give kippa. This way, you see, Prahlad Maharaj requesting. And Prabhupada speaking this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speaking. So all automatically you can get, but you should be in line. If you like to jump, suppose you like to go to fifth story building. So step by step you'll have to go. Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Bhajan Rao also everywhere speaking this way. Maybe there is some elevated soul, he can express some extraordinary, but this is not applicable for me. I am a fallen soul. What Prabhupada told, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, what is generally, usually what is written in Bhajan Rasa, everywhere we can. Now, you see, this way, I was speaking about that sannyasi who took darshan of that Paramahansa in Varanasi. So, ultimately I told you, in Jaiva Dharma it is written, that Mayavadi sannyasi ultimately came to Navadvip. He was searching for a pure Vaishnava. He took information from one Dambashi. He came to Madhavilata Kunj in Gadroom. He took darshan of Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. He fell down on his lotus feet. Babaji Maharaj giving him kippa. And on after that, he received Harinam, Mahamantra, everything. He took darshan of Nishingananda Brahmachari, who is staying in Nishingapalli. He is the Gurudev of that Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. Nishingananda Brahmachari, the Parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he was still there. He was the Gurudev of Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj, whom this Mayavadi meeting now. Babaji Maharaj taking him to Nishingapalli to take darshan of Paramahansa, Nishingananda Brahmachari. This way we find he become a big Vaishnava. He become a big Vaishnava, so big Vaishnava, you cannot realize. Even Babaji Maharaj one day, morning time, Nishantalila. It is called Nishantalila. Nishantalila, you know? Morning time, when the sun going to rise. That very secret Lila. Babaji Maharaj doing bhajan. Automatically he is speaking the Nitya Siddha name of that disciple. He is calling him, hey! There should not be disturbance, but Radha Govinda is not enjoying, yeah? See? He is giving his Nitya Siddha Parichay. You can stand. That Mayavadi he is doing. Mayavadi is doing always aparat unto the Nitya Siddha Krishna. Now that Mayavadi, how possible he is getting in Nitya Siddha Parichay? Getting love, everything, because Babaji Maharaj is having that kind of love affair inside his heart. How many examples I can give you? So many examples I can give, one by one. One by one. It's getting. So, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj doing bhajan almost he passed and going to Vrindavan. He is speaking the name of that disciple. Hey! He must be very ready. There should not be any disturbance. What? He hears the name. His seva. This way, Mataji, Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly, 100 times speaking everywhere. I can show you. If you take shelter of Harinam, today or tomorrow, Harinam going to give you everything. Everything you can get through Harinam. But condition is there, there should not be any anartha inside your heart. You can get through Harinam. Namasraya. Ya Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Namasraya jatone tumi thakuha apano kaji. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You must take shelter of Harinam. Well, Maharaj, I took shelter of Harinam. You are liar. You are not taking shelter of Harinam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Namasraya kari jatone tumi thakuha apano kaji. Speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. But we cannot understand this point. Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly speaking, you take shelter of Harinam first. Namasraya kari jatane tumi thako apana kaj. Apana kaj, you can do bhajan. Serving, washing utensil, doing cooking, everything you do. But you should take shelter of Harinam. 64 folds of devotion can be completely done by Harinam. Yet, still if you are doing some seva, but you must chant Harinam in face. Don't stop chanting Harinam. When you are cooking, you must do it. When you are washing clothes, any seva can be done but under the shelter of Harinam. And now question, you must clarify this point. Taking shelter, we don't understand. We took shelter unto the lotus feet of Gurudev. Really? Really so? Or you are joking? I think you are joking. If you take shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma, then Guru Padma can realize that I am taking shelter of Gurudev. Now I can give one example. Big fighting going on. Big fighting. Where? East Pakistan and West Pakistan. East Pakistan, West Pakistan. Big fighting going on in the year of 1972. I'm going back. Big fighting going on. They are killing all common people. They are shoot at sight. If they see any people, they shoot. After that, those who are staying there in Bangladesh, I mean at present Bangladesh, East Pakistan, they are coming, they are running and taking shelter in India. In Bengali it is called Saranarthi. They have taken shelter here in India. After fighting gone, again they are going back to their own country. So this kind of shelter we don't mean. Follow my point. If fighting gone, problem gone, then no need of any shelter. You can go to my own place. This kind of shelter is not meant here. I don't mean that kind of shelter, I don't mean. What kind of shelter you mean? I can give you an example. There is a big flood in the year of 2000. Big flood. Every inundated, every all down and high place all gone. All they are dying. Big current, I mean flow of water. Mother catching his child. From his left, from her left, child gone. How he can control herself? Child gone. In front of mother, child gone, dead. Husband gone, everybody gone, all what they cannot understand. They are sleeping. In the meantime, water coming and inundated. They have no scope. How they can save themselves? They all on a sudden, that Mataji meet with one branch of trees. I mean, Batabika banyan tree, right? There is big banyan tree, one branch coming out. Yes, going in water current. She is going. And all of a sudden, catch one. Catch. Because he finds his branch, some roots there. He catch. She don't like to leave it. Then somehow he see, catch and go up. Oh, I am safe now. You see? Almost you are dying. 99% you are going to die. Or maybe I can say 100% you are going to die. Or maybe as per calculus mathematics, 0.001% possibility is there that by chance Krishna can save you. 0.001%, almost 100% you are going to die. In that position, now we have the scope to catch that tree. Then how you can feel inside your heart? Direct feeling should be there inside your heart. That kind of taking shelter I mean. At least I say. That is also not 100%, I mean, explanation. Somebody is speaking, Maharaj, I am watching Krishna Leela in TV. I am saying, you are idiot. Why? I am watching Krishna Leela in TV. Very nice. I like it. You are here idiot. Foolish. Why? Suppose Kalyana, you see, Krishna dancing on Kalyana. And Kalyana fast doing. You are taking tea and you are taking tea. Watching this. I say, why you Maharaj speak me idiot? Number one idiot. I speak wrongly. You are not second. You are number one. Why? Suppose you are in your drawing room. Suppose you find one black snake is there inside your room. What you can do? Oh my God, snake is there. You can fly. Direct feeling. So now you are watching TV in a very happy mood. This is not actually feeling. You are not getting any kind of... You see, in your drawing room, some snake somehow... Oh my God! Snake is there! He is going to die. Snake, he is not yet biting him. But still he is... snake! So this kind of direct feeling should be there with Krishna Leela. When Guru Vaishnava is speaking in front of you, they want to inculcate direct feeling inside your heart. Why you are not taking? Why you are not taking? Well, Maharaj, I like to take, but I cannot take. Why? Because like magnet, you see? Magnet is supposed to catch one iron piece. But that iron piece is full of ferric oxide. Ferric oxide is there. So there is covering of ferric oxide. That's why that iron piece is not attracted by that magnet. But but that peace was supposed to be attracted by that man, but not. This way, so much anartha is there inside your heart. That anartha not allowing you to come in contact with pure devotees from heart. Parampuja Santu Goswami Maharaj used to give one nice example. You know, Parampuja Santu Goswami Maharaj used to love me so much. He used to love me. Santu Goswami was speaking, Baba, my son, you see, nobody can take the taste of that nectar. Jo Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give the taste of nectar, when Rupa Siksha, you know Rupa Siksha? When after giving Rupa Siksha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking, oh Rupa, I cannot give you anything about that Krishna Prema. He is the ocean, Krishna is the ocean of Prema. I explain so much thing in front of you just to give you the taste, slight taste. You open your mouth, I like to give the taste. So long, so we give you the taste, slight. Mahaprabhu speaking, I cannot speak anything in front of you. I am speaking so much thing in front of you. But still I think I cannot speak anything. Just to give you the exact testing of Krishna Prema, I am speaking so much in front of you. Still I am lucky because I am explaining about Krishna Prema. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking this way. So Guru Varga, they want to give me the test. Open your, like, you know, it is written there about Sanatan Goswami. Vairagya yoga bhakti rasam prayatnai rapayayat mam anabhishimanyam kipam mudiryat. It is so nice sloka. So if you develop that kind of purity means sadhu sangha also going to give you purity, okay. But preliminary, the first thing you need, that should be, you should be clear in heart. I mean, at least you should plain in heart. Antare bahire sama vyavahar amanimal. There should not be any complicacy. It should be heart. There can be, I have no quality. I'm speaking Gurudev, I have no quality. Still okay. Only I want to see, there is simplicity with you. Gurudev speaking, you need not have any quality. All quality I can give to you. Who are you to get quality? I can give what quality to you? Provided one condition I need. From heart you must be very straight. This much thing I want, expect from you. Can you show that kind of simplicity? All other quality. Krishna bhakti, Krishna gun, sakali sanchari. All qualities of Krishna going to be translated into one devotee who is going to do actual Krishna bhajan. But that doesn't mean that devotee going to do rasa lila, not that. Krishna bhakti Krishna gun sakali sanchare. You can find all qualities of Krishna inside a devotee, Krishna bhakta. But that doesn't mean that devotee can start rasa lila, not that. The devotee is going to taking part in creation, not that. Especially creation, demolition, these are this kind of special kind of power Krishna have with him. Rasa lila, these are all. But except that, all other general qualities that one devotee should have, can get all qualities of Krishna. All different qualities Krishna can transfer inside one. So Krishna bhakti, Krishna gun, sakali sanchare. This is possible. Gurudev can give you all qualities. Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai, tomaro koruna saharo. Tomaro koruna, the causeless mercy, I am depending. You must feel this point. Yogyata vichare, if Gurudev want to see the quality, then Gurudev used to say, nobody can take diksha. Nobody can diksha, they are not qualified. So, adho sadhya tataho sadhu sangyo ato bhajana kriya tatha anatha nibriti swat tataha nishtha ruchis tataha athasakti tatha vyavaha tatha prem abhudan jati sadhukanam premno padurbhave bhavet kramaha. I can explain this point. But I promise you to explain this point that day, that what I wanted to explain? Annabilasita sunyam gyan karmadi anabritam anukullena krishnan suriranam bhakti ruttama. Also I am very eagerful to discuss all about the sakya parokya. I was discussing it. I couldn't, because time is very limited. I should discuss this for a long time. Maybe different angle, so that you can cut your doubt inside your heart. But time is very limited. I have so many seva. Now I need to go to Calcutta to meet somebody. So, how to explain? What time now?
9:45.
So, the 2 days actually limited time, so I can explain this point. But basically, I can speak this point. Actually, now I have to run to Calcutta. So my seva there, so tomorrow I can come back. So I like to, you need not give me any notice. I can remember inside my heart, the annavilasita sanyam jnana karmadi anabritam anukullena krishnana sulanam bhakti ruttama. Preliminary I can explain today. Very, very, preliminary explanation. Annavilasita sanyam. First point, Annavilas is noun. Annavilas is noun. Annavilasita is adjective. Why Rupa Goswami was speaking this way? When my teacher speaking me, swimming is a good exercise. Then teacher asking me, here, what is the verb? Can you detect what is, Verb, you know? Verb. Verb means kriya, action. Verb. My teacher asking me, now in this line, swimming is a good exercise, you point out verb. Active verb. I say, Maharaj, sir, swimming is there, you are foolish. Swimming here is not verb. Swimming is a good exercise. Swimming, this is noun. Is a good exercise. Good is an adjective. Here, see, you are foolish. You don't know English. My teacher speaking to me. You are foolish. You don't know English. Swimming is a good exercise. Nice example. Now Rupa Goswami was making fool of me. Annavilasita sunyam. Why? Straightway you should speak Annavilas sunyam. Why is speaking this way? Then those who are giving commentary on this, Vishwanath Chakravarti, see, come on man, some pure devotee, his heart is so pure, no problem is there. Stainless. Someday some problem came in such a situation, and then he suddenly, "Ho Krishna, save me!" speaking. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, "Ho Krishna, save me!" It is not the heart of that devotee. He never want to ask anything. But somehow it's coming out. In such a situation he was put it into, so by chance there is slip of tongue. "Oh, Krishna, save me!" He is not habituated to put this kind of request in front of Krishna. Because that elevated soul never want to put Krishna into trouble. Even Gauriya devotees, they never speak, "Oh, Krishna, come and give me darshan." Never speak. Prabhupada never speak this way. You try to fill my heart. A pure devotee never speak this way, "Oh, Krishna, come and give darshan." "Oh, Krishna, if you are happy, Aslishvapadartam pinashtumama darshanat marmahatam karutuva jathatatava vidhatulam padamatpanat hasu saivanam." If you are happy staying away from me, I am happy. I have no desire to pull you, come here and give me darshan. If you are staying with Radharani, I am very more happy. You stay with Radharani. I cannot see when you are away from Radharani. So much Baba is there inside Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What not there in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Full cream is there. When Krishna is alone, he is full. When Krishna is alone, he is full. When Radharani is there, then he is Madan Mohan. Otherwise, he is not Madan Mohan. I can explain this point after. So now, I like to speak so much secret thing by your mercy. But time is very limited. I like to speak more and more. Coming, you see, let me, if you bless me, I like to speak by the mercy of Guru Bhargava. But now I like to stop because time is very limited. Dante nidhaya tinakam padayor nipatya kakushat etadaham babrimi he sadhava sakalameva vihaya dura Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Chaitanya Chanda Charane Kurutanuragam Vancha Kalpataru Sikipa Sindhu Bhavacha Patitanang Pavanam Bhavishna Bhyo Namo. So, you do Kirtan, Mataji. You are free to do Kirtan. You do Kirtan because today time is very limited. I will have to run, otherwise I cannot reach. I like to pay Puspanjali to unto the lotus feet of Vaishnava. He is calling me repeatedly, but I cannot go. I say, I promise them, I can speak, after that I can go. Not before that. So, excuse me. So I am going. Any question you have? No? I think there is no question, because I am putting question, I am solving. Ah, Mataji?
Yes, always thought that if Brahma receives the Kama Gayatri from us, so he must be also in a Gopi Bhava.
Actually, in Prabhupada speaking, that those Madhya Gauriya, Madhya Vaishnava, previously, from the letter of one big Vaishnava, his name is, I forget that name, in his letter, Prabhupada, in the letter of Prabhupada. I am going to publish one letter of Prabhupada in English, very shortly. And that letter, Prabhupada, Madhusudan something, Goswami. Prabhupada speaking, he went there and saw that they are dancing like gopi. With kirtan, they are dancing all in full troves. But nowadays, they lose this track. Prabhupada giving example, like everybody saying, identify, everybody like to identify, we are from Gauriya Math. But if you trace out, they are not from Gauriya Math. They change their track. Even all Saujiya, they are saying, we are doing bhajan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Similarly, Papa saying, actually, they can identify themselves as we belong to Madhya Sampradaya, but actually they lose track. But previously, go through the Siddhanta of Madhacharya, you can find some secrecy there also. Even after Madhacharya, Parampara, some Guru Varga, there, they used to dance like Gopi. In front of Gopa, they are dancing. Prabhupada speaking this way. So, possibly it can be that by Krishna, he is approved up to this point. You can disclose up to this point. That's why Madhacharya also, Nimmaraja also, up to that point they can do. But so many Acharya after coming, they can do there. So, seva is limited, given by Krishna. Madhacharya can go up to this point. Nimbakaja to go up to this point. But Prabhupada can go unlimitedly. So it's boundless. So this way, never mind. So I'm going, huh?